Hello, brothers and sisters in Christ. Happy 39th anniversary, Hosanna Church. My short message for you all, brethren, to take note. How do you trust God? Simple ways to trust God in your everyday life. First, to seek truth by reading the Bible. The Bible is God's unfailing, unchanging word. You can cling to its truth when life throws you difficult challenges. Second, confess unbelief by being honest. This helps you to humble yourself and allows you to grow in trust. Third, show your concerns with the people who will encourage you. Fellow believers can pray for and support you. Fourth, remember, God is bigger than your circumstances, and spend time with Him in prayer. Fifth, be grateful in all things, says in 1 Thessalonians 5:16 to 18. Rejoice always, pray continually, give thanks in all circumstances, for this is God's will for you in Christ Jesus. Seven, walking in the Holy Spirit will lead you in obedience. Walking closely with the Holy Spirit will not only give you direction, but will remind you that you are not alone. God is not distant. He is with you in times of suffering. He is making a way for you. 8. Wait on the Lord with endurance. God will sustain you and grow your faith in the waiting. God is never neglecting your life. If He seems to be silent, remember His promise that He is always hearing your prayers and responding. In Psalms 34:17 says, "The righteous cry out, and the Lord hears them. He delivers them from all their troubles." Therefore, trusting God is not about ignoring the reality or pretending that everything is okay when it isn't. Trusting God is living a life of belief in and obedience to God, even when it is difficult.
Happy anniversary, Hosanna Church.
Happy anniversary, Hosanna Church.